A Lucha Libre legend in the flesh.
Has an undeniable legacy in sports entertainment.
Jawohl, der Anub. Lol. Ah. Ah. Achso, ja, vorhin, ja. Hast du vorhin gesagt, ja.
Kicking things off with the legend Rey Mysterio, universally respected and has a legitimate claim, I believe, to be one of the greatest of all time.
They use a thousand cliches to describe Rey Mysterio, and they're all true. The heart of 10 men, the skill of 20. Fact is, there are very few people who possess the unique combination of tangible and intangible as Rey Mysterio. They should hang his mask in the damn rafters of every arena in the world, as far as I'm concerned.
No argument here, Corey. No argument here.
And he'll be facing Santos Escobar, who has really taken a new approach to lucha tradition. Some even say it's disrespectful that he gave up his mask.
Well, definitely a break from tradition, but Santos has his eye on the future. He wants to ensure his heritage's survival, so that means ascending to the highest mountaintop possible. If that means he's got to walk over some bodies to get there, so be it.
I think it's fair to say the difference maker here could be Rey Mysterio's heart, wouldn't you?
I absolutely agree, Cole. Rey's size is a mark against him, but that fighting spirit is second to none. It's the reason he's won so many championships and has had the longevity that he has. There simply isn't anyone else like him.
Twisting. Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not going to provide.
He gets what he deserves for all that gloating.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
He's back into the ring. Able to reverse.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
Maneuver from Rey.
You know, you can play that on a loop and it will never get old.
Rey Mysterio bringing that.
You know, it's only a matter of time before this man will make it all about himself.
Are you surprised, Byron?
I guess I shouldn't be.
Ah, flipping the script on him there. Well, check this out. Somersault reverse DDT.
Going way up high.
He paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time. Stop after stop after stop. Out of the way in time.
Flapjack way up there. Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
It's hard to watch, too.
And Swanton finds the mark. Stop.
He must have had that scouting.
Rey's veteran instincts on display. The end may be in sight for his opponent here.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
Once more, setting it up.
That
That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for him.
Rey Mysterio deep in thought right now, wondering what else he needs to do. And he sends him into the corner.
Oh, man, what a double knee strike.
Right to the sternum.
You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
He might just take that extra.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Still only got one.
Incredible resiliency.
Basement dropkick. There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
Catches Santos.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
He's positioned up on that turnbuckle. Counter! And now there's an opening. Up and... Oh! Knee right to the spine.
Ooh.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That could be very costly. Don't know if the risk is worth it.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat. He's going for it all. He's about to do it. He's about to do it. He may be in a bad way here.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble the superstar exposes himself to. Quick exchange, reversing the reversal, taking out the knee.
There's electricity running through this arena right now. Will it? Mysterio was brought on a frog splash.
Feeling like it's over for Santos.
Two count.
Here is your winner, Rey Mysterio.